Turkey. We are anonymous. It has come to our attention that you are preparing to include the Redhack Team into the terror organization's list. The socialist group Redhack brought down the Turkish Foreign Ministry website yesterday morning, replacing its contents with pictures showing the Turkish Prime Minister embracing former Libyan dictator Muammar Gaddafi and Syrian President Bashar al-Assad. Ministry of War and Slavery, not Foreign Affairs. A caption for the pictures read, "Brothers yesterday, enemies today." Koru admitted the incident was due to a weakness of security. 7 people who are suspected of being members of Redhack are already under arrest. The investigation into the group has reached a critical position. The prosecutor, who is already conducting a comprehensive investigation into the group, are preparing to include them into the terror organization's list. Prosecution Office confirmed in his report to the Anti-Terror Branch that the group has a Marxist-Leninist manifesto. He has consulted the Anti-Terror Branch if this group can be treated within the penal code as a terror organization. The Redhack Team said, "Bro, we are not worried about being arrested or killed. We think we still got a lot to offer to the people of Turkey. That's why we are worried. If we are wiped out, this people will continue to suffer under the current fascist regime. At least now they see a hope in us. The people still need us." The Redhack group are not sure of what the next few hours or days will hold for them. "We demand the cessation of these illegitimate attacks against Redhack. We demand the immediate release of innocent people who have nothing to do with Redhack. We demand the cessation of these operations to instill fear into those who work to uncover truth. Anonymous will support Redhack and everyone working in Turkey to tear down barriers to free information until the end. This support we will show in every way we possess. An attack on Redhack is an attack on free information, a free press, free expression, and on Anonymous. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us."